Holy Bible, Numbers, chapter 6, verse 2. Say to the children of Israel, if a man or a woman takes an oath to keep himself separate and give himself to the Lord,